We have a Fox 2 follow-up tonight. A man now faces charges after two pipe bombs were found inside his vehicle. David Taylor was pulled over yesterday for tailing a school bus off Gravois Road in Fenton. Authorities searched his vehicle. They say they found devices. Taylor faces charges for unlawful possession of explosive weapons.